You should use this method to catch more fish. Step one, catch a squid. And now you have your squid. Step two, properly and humanely put it to sleep. We call this method the karate chop. Now it's time to cut it up and make your bait.
That's your traditional ring, but I like to add a strip or one of these. And that's your trailer.
And that's how you make the secret bait.